the eye captures images and then sends them to the brain. First, the candlelight passes through the cornea. As it does, it's bent or refracted onto the lens. As the light passes through the lens, it's bent a second time. Finally, it arrives at the retina, where an image is formed. This double bending, though, has reversed the image and turned it upside down.